Well, it looks like I'm staying home today, 'cause I'm about to go to the gym and everything. And then all of a sudden, my neighbor calls my mom. My mom's like at the urgent care 'cause she's sick and she's gonna get some medicine and stuff, saying that someone's in my backyard trying to break in, but yet I'm home. And I don't hear anything. Like, the thing is with my apartment, that you can hear everything. If someone tries to break in or anything, like even like if someone talks next door, you can hear everything. So I was like, okay. So I went outside and everything, and I'm like with my bat and stuff, and I was just like, I don't understand what's going on. I look around and I don't see anything. So I'm just like, okay. So they came back inside and I was just like, okay, what is going on? Like, I don't know. But so now I was gonna, like I said, I'm back inside and everything. So I'm gonna stick around and see what happens. But the problem is that, like, I called the cops and I was like, they asked me, like, do you have a description of this guy? I'm like, I know. I don't know what he looks like and everything, but the neighbor does. So the cops came down here and stuff. And I was like, they're like, well, we need to talk to the neighbor. And I'm like, yeah, I'll go talk to her. She's right there. And she doesn't want to cooperate with us, apparently. She's like, I didn't see anything. I don't know what you're talking about. And I'm like, you literally just called to say someone was breaking into our backyard. So what's up with that? You know what I mean? And like I said, I talked to a bunch of neighbors around. I'm like, did you guys see anyone break into our backyard? Did you see anyone? They're like, no, we didn't see anybody. We're home. So like, it doesn't make any sense. Like, literally doesn't make sense. See, this is like literally my backyard. I don't see anything. I literally don't see anything. So, I don't know. It just doesn't make sense to me. Like, it doesn't make sense to me. Like, why would you? Well, I'm trying to make it look. And the thing is too, like, see, there's dogs outside. If someone's breaking in, the dogs usually bark. They bark and let us know like there's someone back in the patio, so we always look and stuff. So to me, it doesn't make sense. Like, why would you say something and go against it and get me freaked out and get me panicked to be a lie? And then to top it off, this is the lady with false therapy dogs as well. And she keeps saying like she has seizures and stuff like that, but yet, I don't know, it just doesn't make sense to me. So I don't know. I want to know what you guys think about this, okay?